gonna talk about traitors. I'm gonna show you a damn traitor. This beady eye little punk ass bitch. This is what's gonna happen to you. You wanna go against the family? You wanna go in the business for your damn self? So I'm gonna call out a very, very special opponent. And he is you.
Whoa. Wait a minute.
Oh, Snake Manson.
Snake Manson.
Snake Manson is gonna... What is
it's
going on here?
It's been a pretty long time since Snake Manson has been in the ring.
I don't remember the last time we saw Snake wrestle. Snake...
I mean, don't get me wrong, like... Snake Manson has been a staple name in the Midwest area for a very, very long time. But I think this might be, and correct me if I'm wrong, this might be the first time we've ever seen Snake Manson in the ring.
There's a reason they call him a snake. He's slithery, he's slippery, and he will get you like that. Blink of an eye.
No kidding, and there's OSM.
Yep, OSM on the outside, of course.
This is just unfair. This is completely unfair. Look, if they wanted to deal with family business, that's fine. But doing it in front of everyone else, this is cruel.
All I'm saying is, you can't disrespect Ivan or Charlie. You can't disrespect the family themselves. You do what they tell you, and you have a good day.
Here's the issue.
He should have known that when he got into the family.
Here is the issue, though. Joy Ranson has been here for a very, very long time, and
right,
just out of nowhere,
for once you're right,
they just take them out. They take out one of their kind, their family.
And it's about time.
They take their family out. They dish out punishment in front of everyone here.
They gotta handle the family business.
No. They couldn't have respected the street grub, Joey Ranson.
Why give respect where respect is not given back? That's all I'm saying.
Who says that was even the case?
Joey did not do what Ivan told him to do. You saw it, I saw it, everybody here saw it.
Oh, okay, so it's a bad thing for Joey Ranson.
150 plus in Lake Station, Indiana right now.
So it's a bad thing for Joey Ranson to go out and have a mind of his own. He just didn't want to attack Joey Boom Boom. That's fine. But this is too far. This is cruel.
Once you're family, you're family. You're not Joey Ranson. You're not Ivan Manson. You are the family, no matter what it is.
No, you're right. You are family. And look what they're doing to their family member.
They're teaching him a lesson.
Him. They're not teaching him a lesson.
They're doing it out of care.
This is a beating.
They do it because they care. But wait a minute. Snake Manson still... Joey trying to...
Did you just hear him?
Joey trying to muster up some sort of fight back to Snake.
Some comeback from Joey Ranson. He's going in. He's exhausted, but he's still fighting. He's still fighting, ladies and gentlemen.
Joey Ranson.
The streak rub.
I got a second gear going.
Streak rub.
Oh,
double knee.
Drop kick to the gut.
There we go. Showing some fight. This is what I mean, Josh.
Oh,
Joey Ranson has always had a mind of his own.
The dirty cannonball into the corner by Joey Ranson.
Absolutely.
Wait a minute. Okay. Willie DeBomb,
what is this?
Look for the count. Willie DeBomb is on the apron.
Oh, of course. He's going for a distraction here.
What's Willie doing on the apron? He's probably... Wait a minute.
Loved him. He has something in his hands.
I didn't see anything. I don't know what you're watching. Somebody please ring the bell. There you go.
That was... Willie just had a weapon on him.
All in the name of justice, all in
justice?
The name of what is right, and all in the name of the family, baby.
Your morals are skewed. This is not what family does to other family.
Out of the family's ring. Get them out.
I think it's safe to say, Joey Ranson, no longer welcomed or wanted in the family.
Boys, I think we're brought here.